thinking of 20 questions, so we're gonna play.
Okay, I got it.
Alright. Is it human?
No.
Okay. Is it a place?
No.
Is it a thing?
Yeah.
Can you touch this thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Can it fit in your palm?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it furry?
No.
Are you thinking what I think you're thinking?
No.
That wasn't a question. Okay. So it can fit in one hand. Is it solid?
Yeah.
Can it be squishy?
No. Well, yes and no.
Depends on the temperature?
It depends on what part of it it is.
Okay. Is it made out of metal?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Thing. Some form of plant.
No.
Okay.
A plant be metal.
No. I'm just rambling off things. Okay, it's metal and it can fit. Is it, can it be in a ball shape?
Sometimes.
What about a square shape? Does it have anything inside of it?
No.
Okay. Does it grow?
No.
Okay. So it stays the same size, thing, and it's made out of metal and can be in different shapes. Is it sticky?
No.
Can children play with it?
That they really shouldn't.
Okay. That's an adult, is it?
No.
Okay. I was gonna say this wouldn't be able to go. Okay. Is it in this car?
Yes.
Can you eat it?
Yes, but I wouldn't recommend it.
Okay. It can be squishy and it's metal. And it can be in different shapes and it's in this car. Play with it, but no, we're recommended. Is it silver?
Yes.
Okay. Am I physically touching it?
Yes and no.
Yes and no. Huh. And you said it could fit in my pants. Does it have a specific color?
Sometimes.
Jeez. I'm gonna get this. It's not a food.
No.
Okay. No, it's not a food, or no.
No, it's not a food.
Okay.
I think it's been more than 20 questions.
We're not doing 20 questions, we're going with however. Can you wear it?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it recommended to be worn?
Sometimes.
Is it a purse?
No.
Darn it.
Can you be worn if I'm touching it?
What? Give me a hint.
No.
Hints are allowed in this game.
No. You ready to play?
I'm touching it, and yet I'm not touching it. What the frick am I touching and not touching? That's funny.